Let's use GIS to measure the height of individual trees in a conservation park.